cut across there by Troy, and the ball plays in the middle, but ball played out to the penalty spot. Diving save by South Reese Hall. Otherwise, blew his whistle and called that foul on Troy. And that's going to be a goal for South Alabama. Cinderella played a ball across the middle.